this is gonna work, because I really don't want to go to gym class.
Ah, my legs are trying to kick my brain for just thinking about it. But don't you worry, today's the day the plan works.
But it's already gone wrong so many times. Maybe we should just accept our fate and go to gym class.
Ow! Don't say that word, you're making them angry. Just let me deal with this.
Watterson. No, I haven't lost weight. No, I haven't done something new with my hair. No, you don't have the bubonic plague. No, you can't have a second opinion on that. Therefore, no, you cannot get a note to skip gym class. What was that?
Don't worry about it. What's more important is that I respect you as a professional, and I commend you for your dedication to medical practice. And for this, I would like to personally shake you by the hand.
Did you just give me a quarter?
And there's plenty more where that came from. How does 1,000 cents sound to you?
$10?
How does 100 cents sound to you?
A dollar? If I just wrote you a note now, would you promise never to come back?
I swear.
Hey, that's an IOU.
Told you it would work.
Why are you kids not in gym class?
We've got a sick note.
Where is this sick note exactly?
I think it's in there somewhere.
How convenient. You don't look very sick to me, and you look at me in the eye when I'm talking to you.
Sure. Let me just take a step back. What's going on here? You don't seem to be getting any further away. Ah, there you go. Hi, Mr.
You can call me Coach. Now get to gym class.
What's going on?
I have no idea, but it's horrible!
Code Red, I repeat, Code Red, this is not a drill! This body is exercising!
Somebody do something!
Mind you, what do we do? I can feel myself getting healthier!
Well, in circumstances like this, I think it's safe to say that now would be the right time to...
Freak out!
Hey, Watterson, if your sweat reaches me, I'm gonna invite you to a pain party where the only guests are you, me, and my fists.
It's not sweat. It's my organs crying.
Come on, Watterson. If you can't manage a simple push-up, how are you ever gonna do a cartwheel?
Why would I ever want to do a cartwheel?
Because everything you learned in gym class could make a difference in your life one day.
What possible use could I have for knowing how to do a cartwheel, apart from physically replacing the wheel on the cart?
Maybe...